because of our recent success. We're launching Sportcast, Sportsmax is a network for real gents, giving you the truth about America's favorite book.
Because the truth is, the Jets have already won 11 games this season.
Sure, yeah, take us through that.
Yeah, no problem. My pleasure. Now the experts tell you that the Jets lost to the Bills 50-10 back in October. Sounds like a done deal, right? No, and not so fast.
Whether it's run game, pass blocking, or whatever.
That was a big time throw by Wilson, who's going back to the air here. Taking a deep shot down the field, and it is nearly intercepted. The flag comes out. Keelan Cole, the intended target. And Wilson is slow to get up.
It's not Joe Biden's presence.
When you're a Jets fan, you're a Jets fan all the way from your first woman punch until your last dynasty. By now, sports fans everywhere have seen this man. His name is Kurt Paschke. He's quite a pugilist punching three Pats fans. But did you know Kurt Paschke is also a convicted killer? It's true. It happened in June 1992 when Paschke just graduated from high school. He was drawn into a fight behind a pizza parlor. In that confrontation, he fought 17-year-old Henry Ferreira. Paschke stabbed Ferreira four times. He did 3 years in jail for the second-degree killing. Now Paschke is facing possible charges for Sunday Slugfest. You do know what they do to Jets fans in prison, don't you?
He would only score 3 points in a football game. And the Jets are the greatest team ever. So something's going on.